Hello, I'm Kristen, and I was asked to do this interview, so here it goes. Well, for my current art is traditional American folk art. I really like the honesty that they paint with. I like the flat approach. I like the creepy little children with big heads. I like the cute little farm scenes. I love it all. I love the use of pattern. I like looking at quilts. I like looking at around 90s art, obviously. I like looking at skateboarder art. I like looking at all sorts of art. Currently, I like painting buildings. I think they're so fun. I like all the angles that you can go. I like making up buildings. I like making up weird landscapes. I like to paint plants because I like how you can completely make up plants, but they end up looking like a plant that actually exists just because nature is so out there anyway. I used to really be in Salvador Dali when I was younger, but I wanted to be exactly like him. I wanted to be a surrealist artist. Yeah, I wanted to be just like him, but then I realized that I'm not talented enough to paint hyper-realistically. And I also learned that he was kind of a perverted douchebag, but that's okay, because we're all douchebags here anyhow, so whatever, don't hold that against him. Well, when I was a kid, I wanted to be an eye surgeon, so that obviously hasn't happened. I'm originally from San Francisco, so I guess I call that home, but I also like to think of Brooklyn as my home. I think anywhere where you're with people who help make you feel comfortable, you can call home. I really like to read. I'm a total book nerd, and I pretty much read exclusively classic literature. I love D.H. Lawrence. I'm reading The Rainbow right now. It's so good. I like to watch TV. I love watching shitty reality shows with my friends. I love Bravo, one of my favorite TV channels ever. If there's a housewife in it, I will watch it. I also like watching Ken Burns documentaries. I love PBS. I love costume dramas. So, got both sides of the spectrum there for my TV preferences. I like to pet dogs. I love petting my dogs. I love playing with my doggies back at home in San Francisco. They're my babies. I love napping. That's actually on one of my top three things to do. I like to nap because I'm extremely lazy and I get tired very easily. Well, before I used to do really like rendered creepy monsters because I was looking at a lot of Alex Party's work. But my style now, it's a lot more simple. I like using patterns. I obviously like to keep things stylized. I'm interested in creating what I want to exist. And I like using bright colors, probably because I only painted and drew in black and white when I was younger. So, it's a fly. Gross. But I'm also afraid of bugs. Bright colors, neons, glitter, resin, people having sex, because it's funny. I don't know, just weird, fun things that I wish were real.